Welcome to our special report on the current state of America and what the future holds. Right now, the very soul of this nation feels up for grabs. We're grappling with political divisions so deep they seem to split families and communities right down the middle. And the decisions we make right now, in this moment, will determine what kind of country we're going to be. Are we going to succumb to anger, to resentment, to fear? Or are we going to find a way to come together, to bridge these divides, and to build a future worthy of the ideals America should have always stood for? Because the truth is, the stakes have never been higher. What happens in the next few years will echo through generations. The road ahead is undeniably fraught with challenges. The economy is still recovering. The pandemic left scars that run deep. And the political landscape feels more like a battlefield than a forum for debate. But amidst these challenges, there are glimmers of hope. America has faced dark times before, moments when our very union felt ready to fracture. And yet we've always found a way to push forward, to innovate, to emerge stronger on the other side. The question now is, do we still have that fight in us? Turn on the news, and it's impossible to ignore the headlines screaming at us about political scandals, social unrest, and a growing sense of distrust in our institutions. The 24/7 news cycle, social media, it all seems to amplify the anger, the fear, the division. But we need to step back, to take a breath, and to remember that behind those headlines are real people with real lives, real hopes, and real dreams. People who at their core want the same things: safety, security, opportunity, and a chance to build a better life for themselves and their children. It's a painful truth that America is a nation wrestling with itself. Political polarization has reached a fever pitch, turning neighbor against neighbor, friend against friend. It's easy to retreat into our own echo chambers, to surround ourselves with people who think exactly like we do. But that's not how progress is made. Real change, lasting change, requires dialogue, empathy, and a willingness to see the world through someone else's eyes. We need to find a way to talk to each other again. Not just shout at each other. The 2024 election sends shockwaves through the Democratic Party. It was a stark reminder that elections have consequences and that assumptions of victory are dangerous. The reasons for the loss are complex and multifaceted, from a failure to connect with working class voters to a sense of complacency within the party ranks. There were missteps in messaging, a lack of clear vision for the future, and perhaps, most importantly, an inability to combat the misinformation and disinformation that ran rampant during the campaign. The question now is, can the Democrats learn from their mistakes and mount a comeback? History shows that it's possible, but it won't be easy. It will require a deep and honest reckoning within the party, a willingness to confront their shortcomings, and a renewed commitment to the needs of everyday Americans. To win back the White House and regain control of Congress, Democrats need a clear and compelling vision for the future one that speaks to the hopes and aspirations of all Americans. Do what Obama said, find out what the people want and provide it for them. Not just a select few, but everyone. But most of all, they need to address the economic anxieties of the working class, tackle issues like healthcare and climate change with bold solutions, and restore faith in government's ability to solve problems. But perhaps most importantly, they need to find a way to cut through the noise, to combat the misinformation, and to remind Americans of the values that unite us rather than the ones that divide us. The level of political polarization we're witnessing today is unlike anything we've seen in modern history. It's tearing at the very fabric of our society, eroding trust, and making it increasingly difficult to find common ground. The danger is that this division will become so entrenched, so toxic, that it paralyzes our ability to govern ourselves effectively. We've seen throughout history that when societies become too divided, when dialogue breaks down and resentment festers, it can pave the way for extremism, violence, and even the collapse of democratic institutions. America's story is one of extraordinary contradictions. Born from revolution, yet built on the backs of enslaved people, this nation has always been a work in progress. From its humble beginnings as a collection of colonies clinging to the Atlantic coast, America rose to become a global superpower, a beacon of hope and opportunity for millions around the world. The journey was long and arduous, marked by conflict, sacrifice, and an unwavering belief in the promise of a better tomorrow. From the Industrial Revolution to the space race, America has consistently pushed the boundaries of human ingenuity and achievement. And yet, the legacy of slavery and the fight for racial justice continue to cast a long shadow over this nation. From the civil rights movement to the Black Lives Matter movement, Black Americans have been on the front lines of the struggle for equality, demanding that America live up to its founding ideals. The recent protests and calls for social justice are a stark reminder that the work of building a more just and equitable society is far from over. The question now is, will America finally confront its past, its present, and commit to creating a future where every citizen has an equal chance to succeed? Thank you for watching. Stay tuned for more in-depth analysis and updates on America's evolving story. The challenges ahead are daunting, but the American spirit is one of resilience, innovation, and a belief in the power of collective action. The choices we make today will determine the course of our future. It's time for honest conversations, for bridge building, and for a renewed commitment to the ideals that have always made this nation great: liberty, justice, and opportunity for all. The future of America is being written right now, and it's up to each and every one of us to decide what story we want to tell.